Suppose the question is like this. What is the 4 times of 724? What is the answer? 4 times of 724. What should you do? First, 4 times, that is equal to 28. See, 4 is in the unit place, 2 is in the tens place, and 7 is in the hundreds place. So 4 times 7, that is equal to 28 hundreds. Just write down 28 hundreds. Now, 4 times 2, that is equal to 8. Here, 2 is in the tens position. So 4 times 2 of 10, that is equal to how much? That equal to 4 times 2, 8. 4 times 20, 80. Here, 0 is in the tens place, and here 8. Let us take, that is equal to 8. Okay. Next, 0 is in the unit place. And 4 times 16. Here 16 units are there. So 6 is in the unit place and 1 is in the tens place. So what is the answer? 2, 8, 9, 6, which is required answer. Once again, here how to write down 4 into 4, 7, 24 times. See, 4 is in the unit place, 2 is in the tens place, and 7 is in the hundreds place. 4 7 hundreds, that is equal to 2,800. So thousands place and hundreds place. 4 times 2, that is equal to 8 times. Okay, so 8 is in the tens place. 4 times 4, that is equal to 16. In the 16, 6 is in the unit place and 1 is in the tens place. So what is the answer? 2, 8, 9, 6, which is required answer. Now, suppose 4 into 9, 23. Let us take 4 9 times, that is equal to 27. Here 27 hundreds, that is equal to 2,700. 2 is in the thousands place and 7 is in the hundreds place. 4 times 2, that is equal to 8. Here 8 tens are there. So 8 is in the tens place. 4 3 times, that is equal to 12. So what is the 12? That is equal to 2 units and 1 10. So
four nines are 36.
Sorry. This is equal to 30. So what is the answer? 3, 6, 9, 2, which is required answer. Suppose 4, 7, 38 times. What happened? 4, 7 times? That is equal to 28, 2, 8. Next, 4, 3 times, that is equal to 12. Here, 12 tens are there. What is the 12 tens? That is equal to 120. So, 1 is in the hundreds place and 2 is in the tens place. Is it clear? 4, 8 times, that is equal to 32. Here, 32 units are there. So, 3 is in the tens place and 2 is in the unit place. So what is the answer? 2, 9, 5, 2, which is required answer. Okay, now 4, 8, 79 times. What is the 4, 8, 79 times? First, 4, 8 times, that is equal to 32, right? So 32 hundreds, just write down as it is. 4, 7 times, 28. Here 28 tens are there. What is the 28 tens? That equal to 20 tens and 8 tens. 20 tens equal to hundreds, right? So 2 is in the hundreds place and 8 is in the tens place. Is it clear? 4, 9 times, that is equal to 36. 36 units. So 3 is in the tens place and 6 is in the unit place. So what is the answer? 6, 1, 5, 3. So 3, 1, 3, 5, 1, 6, which is required answer. Suppose 4, 9, 7, 8 times. 4, 9 times. See, without using this one also, we'll calculate. Using your brain only, just imagine. 4, 9 times, 3,600. Keep in our mind. 4, 7 times, 280. Already we have 3,600. 3,600 plus 280. 3,880. Okay, 4, 8 times 32. Here 3880 plus 32. So 3912, which is required answer, but you have a lot of practice. First, initially, you are all follow this technique. If you are comfortable with this technique, then only you go through this technique. Okay, directly don't go through this technique. And support 4 × 7, 9 times. So how to solve this one? Here two ways are there. The first technique is 4 × 7 × 28, 4 × 9 × 36, 3 is in the hundreds place and 6 is in the unit place. 4 × 9 × 36, 3 is in the tens place and 6 is in the unit place. So 6, 9, 1, 3 is the answer. This is the one way. Another way is, just all of you listen carefully, 4 × 800. What is the 4 × 800? That is equal to 3,200, right? What we required? We required seven. Yes, very good, very good. Nana. We required 799 times. Here, what did we do? Here, 4 × 800 times, that is equal to 3,200. Now, what should we do? Just subtract the 4 from this number. So 3196, which is required answer. Suppose any multiplier or multiplicand nearer to 9 or nearer to hundreds, either to hundreds or thousands or tens, just to go through this technique. Otherwise, go through this technique. But whatever it is, you need lot of practice, only practice. Okay. Now, next one. Suppose 5, no need to tell the 5. Suppose let us take this is equal to 600, 6, 2, 35 times is equal to how much? 6, 2 times, that is equal to 12. 6, 3 times, 18. 1 is in the hundreds place and 8 is in the tens place. 6, 5 times 30, 3 is in the tens place and 0 is in the unit place. So 0, 1, 4, 1, which is required answer. That's it. Suppose 6 × 3, 74. What happened? 6, 3 times 18, 6, 7 times 21, 2 is in the hundreds place and 1 is in the tens place. 6, 4 times, oh, sorry, 18. Yeah. This is equal to 18. Sorry. Now, 6, 3 times 18, so 8. 6, 7 times 42. Okay, 4 is in the hundreds place and 2 is in the tens place. And 6, 4 times 24, 2 is in the tens place and 4 is in the unit place. So, what is the answer? 4, 4, 2, 3, sorry, 2, 2. 2 to 4, 4, which is required answer. Okay, now 6, 4, 7, 4 times. 6, 4 times 24, 6, 7 times 42, 6, 4 times 24. So what is the answer? 4, 4, 8, 2, which is required answer. Suppose 6, 5, 73. What happened? 6, 5 times 30, 3000. Keep in your mind. 6, 7 times 42. 3000 plus 420, 3420, 6, 3 times 18, 3420 plus 8 is 3438, which is required answer. Right? Now, 6, 6, 35. 6, 6 times, 3600, 6, 3 times 180, 3780, 6, 5 times 30, 3780 plus 30, 3810. 6, 7, 48 times, 6, 7 times 42, 6, 4 times 24, 6, 8 times 48. So 8, 8, 4, 4, which is required answer. That's it. Suppose 6 × 899. So what is the answer?
6 × 900, sir.
Yeah, six into 900, that's 5,400 minus six, 5,394 is the answer. Or six, eight times, 48, 4,800, 690 times, 54, 4,800 plus 540. Okay, 5,340. Six, nine times, 54, 5,394, which is required answer. Up to here, any doubt, all of you?
No doubt, sir.
No doubt, sir.
Okay. 4 into 7924. 4 into 7924. What happened? 4, 7 times 28. Here, 4 is in the unit place, 2 is in the tens place, 9 is in the hundreds place, and 7 is in the thousands place. So 4, 7 times 28, 28 thousands. 4, 9 times 36. Here 9 is in the hundreds place, 3600. 3600, that is 3600 or not? So 3 is in the thousands place and 6 is in the hundreds place. Up to here, any doubt, all of you?
No doubt, sir.
Okay. Raj brothers, Ramam?
No doubt.
Okay. Now, 4, 2 times, 8. Here, 8 tens are there. Just write down 8 as it is. Suppose 2 digit number is there. Just you put the leftmost digit here and rightmost digit here. And 4, 4 times, 16 units, 2 digits. So, 1 is bottom of 8 and 6. So, what is the answer? 6, 9, 6, 1, 3 is the required answer. Suppose 4 into 8, 9, 7, 6. What happened? 4, 8 times 32, 4, 9 times 36, 2-digit number, 3 and 6. 4, 7 times, that is equal to 28, 2-digit number, 2 is here and 8 is here. 4, 6 times, 24, so 2 is here and 4 is here. So what is the answer? 4, 0, 9, 5, 3 is the answer. Suppose 4 into 7, 2, 6, 3, 4, 5-digit number into single-digit number. 4, 7 times, 28. Suppose 2-digit first, no need to just write down as it is. Next onwards, suppose 2 digits are there. The leftmost digit, that is the tens place, bottom of this number, and unit place here. 4, 2 times 8, single digit, just write down 8 as it is. 4, 6 times 24, 2 is bottom of 8 and 4. 4, 3 times 12, 1 is bottom of 4 and 2. 4, 4 times 16, 1 is bottom of 2 and 6. So what is the answer? 6, 3, 5, 0, 9, 2, which is required answer. Same technique. Suppose 6 into 7, 3, 2, 4, 5. What is the answer? 6, 7 times 42, 6, 3 times 18, 6, 2 times 12, 6, 4 times 24, 6, 5 times 30. So what is the answer? 0, 7, 4, 9, 3, 4, which is required answer. That's it. Suppose 7 times 7 into 7, 9, 3, 2, 1, 4, 5. Suppose this number like this. This is the same like that. 7, 7 times 49. 7, 9 times 63. 6 is here and 3 is here. 7, 3 times 21. 2 is here and 1 is here. 7, 2 times 14. 1 is here, 4 is here. 7, 1 times 7 only. Just write down 7. 7, 4 times 28. 2 is here and 8. 7, 5 times 35, so 3 is here and 5. Just add 5, 1, 0, 5, 2, 5, 5, 5. This is the answer. That's it. Is it clear, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Suppose 8 into 3, 2, 9, 1, 3, 2, 6. Let us take. What happened? 8, 3 times 24. 8, 2 times 16, 8, 9 times 72, 8, 1 times 8, 8, 3 times 24, 8, 2 times 16, 8, 6 times 48, So what is the answer? 8060333 62. That is the answer. Okay. See, after you have a lot of practice, no need to write down this step also. Just straight away write down this step. I will explain that one also in later. Okay. Up to here, any doubt?
No doubt, sir.
Okay, I'm going to explain a few more examples. Support 9 × 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 5, 1. Your 7-digit number into single digit. Same technique. 6, 9, 7 times 63. 9, 6 times 54. 9, 4 times 36. 9, 3 times 27. 9, 2 times 18. 9, 5 times 45. 9, 1 time 9 only. Support 2-digit number. You should write down the tens place in the bottom of this number and here. So what is the answer? 9, 5, 2, 8, 8, 7, 8, 6, which is required answer. Is it clear, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Suppose 6 times of 9, 7, 6, 2, 3, 1, 5, 8, 2, 1, 9. Suppose this number like this, then what should you do? Just simple. 6 9s, 54, 6 7s, 42, 6 6, 36, 6 2s, 12, 6 3 times 18, 6 1 times 6, 6 5 times 30, 6 8 times 48, 6 2 times 12, 6 1 times 6, 6 5, 54. So what is the answer? 4 1 3 9 4 9 8 3 7 5 8 5, which is required answer. That is answer. Is it clear? Okay. This is a simple multiplier. This is a simple way. Okay. And this technique is called as vertically crosswise or crisscross. I'm going to explain what is a vertically crosswise from 2-digit by 2-digit, 3-digit by 3-digit, 4 by 4, 5 by 5, etc. Okay, Nanu? Now, what is 23 × 27? What is the answer? See, suppose the numbers are like this. The sum of the unit digit is equal to 10. And the tens digit is same. Then the answer is 2 × 3, 3 × 7. This is equal to 621, which is required answer. That means answer will be two parts, left hand side and right hand side. What is the left hand side? Just to multiply the tens digit and the next digit of the tens digit. So 2, 3 times, that is equal to 6. And what is the right hand side? The product of the unit digits, that is 3 × 7. That's it. Suppose the question is like this, 21 × 29. What is the sum of the unit digits? That is equal to 10. And tens digit is same. Now, what is the answer? Tens digit and the next digit, that is equal to 3. And this is 1 × 9. So what is the answer? 609 is the answer. Suppose 22 × 2.
I didn't understand the concept.
Yeah. See, first you observe what is the sum of the tens digit. What is the sum of the tens digit? 2 plus 8, that is equal to 10, right? That is the first step. The second step, if the tens digit is same, Okay, here 2 and 2 same, 2 plus 8 equal to 10. Then what is the answer? Answer with two parts, tens digit. And what is the next digit of tens? That is equal to 2 × 3. That got 23. Now you should take a product of the unit digit. So what happened? 6, 1, 6, which is required answer. Suppose 33 × 37.
Sir, why is it 23?
Wait, Nana. Just listen. Okay. 33 × 37. what is this unit digit 3 and 7? What is the sum of 3 and 7? That is equal to 10. Yeah. What is the tens digit? That is equal to 3. So the tens digit of both numbers is same. So what is the answer? Tens digit into next digit. What is the next digit of 3? That is equal to 4. This is the left hand side part answer. What is the right hand side part? The product of unit digit. What is the product of unit digit? That is equal to 3 into 7. So what is the answer? 1221, which is required answer. Suppose, one minute.
Sir, is this only applicable if the sum of the
digits is 10? Yes. Suppose 31 into 39. What is the sum of unit digit that is equal to 10? And the tens place is same. So what is the answer? 3 into 4 and 1 into 9. 3, 4 times 12, 1, 9 times 0, 9. Suppose 32 into 38, 2 plus 8 is equal to 10. 3, 4 times 12, 2, 8 times, that is equal to 16. Suppose 44 into 46, 4 plus 6 equal to 10. Yes. So what is the answer? 4, 5 times 20, 4, 6 times 24, which is required answer. Suppose 72 into 78, 2 plus 8 is same. Sorry, 2 plus 8 equal to 10. 10 is the same. So 7, 8 times 56, 2, 8 times 16, 5, 6, 1, 6 is the answer. Suppose 93 into 97, 9, 10 times, that is equal to 90. 3, 7 times 21 is the answer. That's it. Now ask me any doubt, all of you.